Hello YouTube, this is my unboxing of Funworld's Ghostface mask. I'm not sure, this could be a fake mask. I'm not 100% sure because I bought it off eBay. Enjoy. Now this is from, I believe, January to March 2016, the manufacturing date, and it has the vanilla smell, and it's got a few stains, but I believe it is authentic. I'm not 100% sure. And that is my unboxing of Funworld's Ghostface Mask Easter Unlimited. Thank you for watching.